Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Amen, founder of BrainMD. I'm here with my friend, Dr. Paris Kidd, who is the chief science officer for BrainMD. We have formulated this very special line to optimize your brain and your body. So let's talk about omega-3 power. So as I learned about how important omega-3s were to my skin, health, to the health of my hair, the health of my nails, the health of my heart, and the health of my brain, I'm thinking, I don't like fish burps, and I don't like huge capsules. So what I did is I found a source that purifies each batch. They actually screen each batch for 256 toxins. And so in two capsules of omega-3 power, there's 1600 milligrams of omega-3 fatty acids divided between EPA at 860 milligrams and DHA, which is
580 milligrams.
580 milligrams.
Right.
And if you compare that to what you might find at a big box store or a grocery store, it's anywhere from 4 to 10 times more for a very reasonable price. So highly purified, highly concentrated in the right ratio that we have found to be particularly helpful for brain health.
And we need the omega-3s all through our body. They operate on the level of the cell in these structures called cell membranes to have this effect of making our life processes as efficient as they can be, and that way to hold off decline of health and to hold off accelerated aging and all the other terrible things that can happen. And the brain is especially enriched in omega-3s, so we especially need to know that the brain has a good status of omega-3s.
Right. You know, a lot of people, they're worried about fat, and I'm like, no, 60% of the solid weight of your brain is fat. So if someone calls you a fathead, say thank you. And a large percentage of that is the omega-3 fatty acids.
That's right.
Which are just essential.
People should not have any doubt that they need to have dietary fats, but the quality and type of the dietary fats is what is at issue here. And the omega-3s are the best dietary fats for us to have, and they're also essential for us to have.
Omega-3 power. Check it out.